You can live in the glories of heaven, and it doesn't cost you one dime because it cost Jesus Christ his Son. Or you can live in forever poverty and torment. No matter how much you owned in this world, it doesn't pay for your exit out of hell and into heaven. You will choose where you live by your choice of Him.